In language, according to Chomsky, we have a surface level structure, and that's basically what we basically see. But the true meaning of the language and the code of the language lies in the deep structure. And to truly understand a language and how to resolve ambiguities, you need to know what is existing in the deep structure of the language. Aikido is the same. We have a surface level structure, and basically that's the taijutsu that we do from day to day. But the rationale and the logic and the reasoning behind a lot of that resides in the deep structure, and that's where the code is. And that deep structure comes from sword and also spear. And so without understanding the origins of this, the deep structure, oftentimes I think we're at a disadvantage. So that's why weapons training, I think, is so important. So, because you learn the rationale for doing why it is for many of the things that we do.
One reason for doing this is to develop the posture of a swordsman, the way a swordsman moves. And a swordsman doesn't move, swordsman's here, boom, this is open. And this is what you want to move like a swordsman. So, as I cut, boom, I'm not down like this. And this is not out here. So, this comes right into my center. This is right into my center. Then from here I speak and cut. So move like a swordsman. Swordsman stands up straight. Chest is open. It's not hunched over like this. So your posture is very, very important. Pay attention to it. Because the better your posture is, the more power you have. So as I draw here and I don't kill myself, then I cut this one. So here it's boom and then. But this does not draw back in. Now this is my hilt. Where my hand is my hilt. So as I take on, I draw the sword. Now notice what happens to my johanshi, the upper body. It goes like this. Ends up like this once more. So from here. Now, if I go like that, if I just follow the path of drawing the fork, sword is the most efficacious way to do this. So I'm holding the sword here. And draw the sword out. And draw the sword out. From here, I want to take this, I don't want to draw back. So, you know, you have something, and now you have to point forward. Why get it up? Then people do this one, and then they drop back into it. So from here, keep that extended and tight. So, keep that extended and tight. So I've drawn, cut. Once again, I want to. I want to cut him, but he stopped. He bam right here. So from here I want to come forward. The other side. So boom, boom. This is my scabbard, but I'm drawing it forward. I'm trying to emphasize the fact that you don't let up. From here, hold, and then draw a little bit. Once more. Here. Mm-hmm. Draw a little bit. So same thing we're doing, but now I come around this angle and cut down the center. You do this thing. Where does that come from? So from here. So boom, boom. This is the Bushido Tenkan. Next, Bushido Tenkan. Thank you. Change partners.